Yeah, I'm sure. It's probably in my library. I just haven't played it because I've been playing DVD to stay ahead and, be prepared for all this stuff. So, okay, let's go up here. Usually there's a totem hiding up here sometimes. I see a chest, so I'm gonna check that out. Oh, it's the artist. Well, it's a good thing I don't have to bust any totems, so she won't see it broken. I'm gonna run to the shack. I'm just gonna go down here and check this other chest. Wait till her heartbeat goes away. Okay, she's not that close, so I have time to open it. A flashlight. Okay, I'll go for the save. Oh, he's going in struggle already? No totem over there. Up, oh, right here. Okay, there's one totem. He's going down again. He's probably gonna be dead. I'm gonna work on this gen over here. That was a short game for him. I think I see the killer out in this direction. Yeah. She's just throwing out her birds. Oh, there she comes. Up, she's got that thing. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Let's see if there's a totem back here. Nope. I'm gonna work on this. I guess I'll be trying to go for the save. Just gonna hang out here for a second. Alright. We're not getting anywhere this game. That's just the way it's gonna be, I guess. Here's another totem. Gonna find my totem. No. The hatch won't spawn until everybody is dead. That's the problem. So the best I can do is to continue playing. Goes another gen. She's gonna kill me, that's fine. Either way, I made progress, so I'm happy. I probably didn't pip, but I don't think I de-pipped because I did a lot of saving, so. Okay, let's see how we did. Nope, I almost pipped, but not quite.